Joining me now, Mike Strada, who is the sheriff in Sussex County, joins a couple other sheriffs in this state who are saying enough is enough. What's going on, Sheriff?
Yes, Bill, enough is enough. And like you said, we are one step closer to becoming a sanctuary state by allowing illegal immigrants to obtain driver's licenses. And quite frankly, the attorney general is endangering every law enforcement officer in the state of New Jersey.
Now, let me ask you, Sheriff, we've seen the Cape May County Sheriff has started a lawsuit. We haven't seen the same in Monmouth County, but I know the sheriff there has at least pushed back on this immigration directive that we don't have to go any further than talk about the story of letting that accused child rapist out of jail literally a couple hours before ICE got there to pick him up legally. What are you going to do from your perspective as a sheriff? You are the chief law enforcement officer in Sussex County. The position of sheriff is a very strong office that leads law enforcement. What is your plan? How are you going to help us combat this and push back on this AG?
And that's a great question. I'm adamantly against many, many parts of that AG directive because, like I said, not only does it endanger law enforcement, it endangers every citizen in the state of New Jersey. When an individual has a detainer, there's a reason why an individual has a detainer. And, the way I look at it is they need to be turned over and go in front of a judge and be dealt with just like any American citizen would be that has a warrant out for their arrest.
Now, Will, how are you handling that with your officers in Sussex County? I mean, how do you deal with this conflict that's been created by the AG, who clearly has a political agenda? This is obviously not about public safety.
Oh, it's pure politics. You're absolutely right. This is not public safety at all. Makes no sense at all. I've had no issues with I've contacted ICE when we've had illegal immigrants that have been released from our facility, and I have turned them over to ICE.
Good for you.
And ICE has come up here in a timely manner. But my job is to protect the citizens of Sussex County, and I'm not going to let an individual walk out the front door of our jail that has a detainer and knows they're wanted. It makes them a very dangerous person.
Mike, you are a breath of fresh air. I am so glad you called this morning. I hope that everyone hearing Mike Strada, who is the sheriff in Sussex County, feels more confident every day that there are more leaders out there. You just don't hear about them in the media because the media wants to portray that everybody's behind the sanctuary state nonsense, that everybody's behind Graywall, that everybody's behind Murphy. Mike, you know it's not true. I know it's not true. There are more of us who are looking at this, and we're frightened for the future of this state with these guys in charge.
Exactly, Bill, and it makes absolutely no sense. It makes no sense. Why?
Yeah.
You know, come into this country legally like everybody else does.
Exactly.
But now all of a sudden, you know, they want to be able to open us up to a sanctuary state, allow individuals to get driver's licenses now, which is a whole nother danger in itself. I mean, how many times have you turned the TV on and you've seen police pursuits? Why are they being pursued? They have a warrant out for their arrest.
Yep.
Well, what's going to happen when an illegal immigrant, when a police officer comes up behind an illegal immigrant and turns the lights on, the chances of that person fleeing are pretty good, especially when they know they're here illegally and they have a detainer out for their arrest. So, again, you're not only endangering police officers, you're endangering the general public.
Mike, thank you. Thank you for your strength and courage on this. Thank you for continuing to work with Immigration and Customs Enforcement. Thank you for taking a stand against what is an egregious affront to law enforcement and public safety through this attorney general. And I appreciate it.